wasallam, "If you truly are a prophet that has been appointed by Allah, then split the moon in half." The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked, "If I do it, will you become Muslim?" The polytheist answered, "Yes, we will," on the 14th night when it was full moon. Jibril al-Islam informed the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that Allah had accepted his prayer. He announced it to the Meccans. The polytheist witnessed the splitting of the moon on the 14th night when Almighty Allah let the moon split in half, shouted at polytheists, "Bear witness." Some of polytheists become Muslims after seeing then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was